Tornado tag rules in effect here with Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar. And across the ring, we see Cena and The Rock.
No one's safe in this one, Cole. All it takes is one misstep from your partner, and this match becomes a lopsided affair. So look for heads to be on swivels in this one.
Yeah, that's right, because there is no I in team. So you got to always have your partner.
He goes for the quick pin attempt.
Right to the gut.
That'll do more to get the fall.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Body shots over and over. One to the jaw, and then it connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark. And another just non-stop aggression. He's lost some of his win now. Foot to the midsection.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Serious damage.
It's ruthless striking.
Oh, man. Right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Put it down.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Big counter from Reigns.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
A sound suplex.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Face first. His shoulders are down.
Gets the shoulder up in one.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of it.
And he goes into the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No count outs. No worries. He's getting a little battered now.
You gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
The stop in every single part of his body.
And he hightails it to ringside.
He certainly has to be piecing together a new game plan now.
He's taking this to the floor now. Back in the ring now.
Clothesline!
What impact.
This is just brute power.
Suplex!
Launched. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Enough already.
Boom!
Oh, colliding with a barricade.
Back suplex onto the barricade.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Two. Oh, and he got the shoulder up.
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
Reigns has identified the target.
Heading back to the ring.
Just hopped up and got him here!
Outside of the ring now.
Two. What's the plan here?
Oh, and he kicked out at two. I cannot believe it.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
He'll head to the ring. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Uh-oh.
Clear on the table.
Yeah, gotta take it to the next level.
What is this superstar thinking?
They're thinking about the end. Finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Getting back into the ring.
Kick to the gut.
Punch right in the head. Had that move from The Rock scouted. Him right in the mouth. Relentless. He's on his heels a bit now.
Oh, my
look at
goodness.
This. From the ground up.
Superhuman.
Caught square by the haymaker.
This is right for him.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Sleeper slam.
From the ring all the way to the floor.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Enough already.
This crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Oh, Lesnar from behind. Cena rolling him off.
Big punch finds its mark.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
Driven into the barricade.
But Cena knows he needs to stop Lesnar. Knows the...
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. A great count. You've got to wonder how much has been done.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Does that finish Cena for good?
Wrenching the arm.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Knee right to the gut. This is just brute power.
German! Just pure dominance.
Returning to the ring now.
Oh, no.
For The Rock.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Enough already.
Stomping. Ouch. He switches it back around.
Reigns able to sidestep.
This is truly awesome.
Showing strength this late into the match.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
From behind. Back suplex. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Torturous focus on the leg.
Ooh. Release German.
Hoist it up.
Suplex. German suplex. The big dog in an unusual spot here. Extremely vulnerable.
Uh-oh. About to hit.
The Rock has this wrapped up.
And one, two.
Amazing. A kick out, and Reigns is still in this.
The big dog still has some fight left.
The Rock is already unloading with everything he's got, and it wasn't able to end this. You've got to wonder what else he needs to do.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Shake your face out of that one.
To Suplex City.
Just ruthless.
Grace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with a...
Lesnar's got this closed up.
That is attacking with power.
Here are your winners, Roman Reigns and Brock Lesnar.
And Brock Lesnar is the one to put this one away for the team.
As an expert on tag team action, I gotta applaud the way these men dealt with tornado tag rules.